There are two programs you'll need to download and install in order to do the labs for OpenIntro statistics, R and RStudio. Let's start with R. R is a powerful statistical programming language that's also free and open source. You can download it from the R project website, cran.rproject.org. Here I'm working on Windows 7 and use Chrome for a browser, but the procedure should be similar for other Windows users and people using different browsers. So I'm going to open my browser and go to cran.r-project.org. At the top of the screen, you'll see three links. Go ahead and click on Download R for Windows. Here, click on the base link, and then you should get that last link for the download. Go ahead and click on it, and it should start a download. The file size is 38 megs, which shouldn't take long if you have a decent connection. So here we're downloading the base R distribution, which has all of the most commonly used functions. One of the great strengths of R is that on top of this basic package, users have developed their own packages that can do more specific tasks, and these can be downloaded and installed later for free. For example, there are packages to analyze financial data, packages to do image analysis, even OpenIntro has its own package. Once the download's complete, you can double-click on the executable file, click OK on whatever sort of security warning your computer might have, and then you're prompted to choose your language. I'm going to go ahead and select English. And then just go ahead and click through this menu. There's a Terms and Conditions. And choose your install directory. Go ahead here and just select all of the defaults. Make sure that you have at least 50 megs of disk space available. And then accept the defaults here. Again, choosing the defaults. You can select if you want a desktop icon or not. I'll say sure, and take all the defaults there, click next, and then the install will begin. Once the install is complete, you can go ahead and click finish, and then if you close your browser, you should see an R icon on your desktop now. At this stage, you've successfully installed R, so let's move on to RStudio. RStudio is a convenient interface for R that's also free to download, so let's reopen our browser, and this time go to www.rstudio.org. Here you're going to click on the Download RStudio Beta button, and then download RStudio Desktop. Here you're going to choose the download that fits your operating system. Since I'm running Windows 7, I'm going to click on that one. And the download should begin. This file is only 16 megabytes. Once that's downloaded, you can click on the executable file, click through any security warnings your computer might have, and then work your way through the setup wizard. Here you'll choose the directory that you're going to install it in. I'm going to select the default and start menu. That's fine, so I'll just click install. Once it's installed, you can just click finish. Then if you close your browser and go to your start menu, you should now see an RStudio icon. If you're able to successfully launch RStudio, you're all set. Though R must be installed for RStudio to run, all of the OpenIntro labs are designed to be done here in RStudio.